Bernice Abbott was born in Springfield, Ohio on July 17, 1898. At a young age, her parents divorced, and eventually she moved to Paris because of the overpopulation and commercialism in New York. She began studying under Man Ray, where she eventually began photography. When she began photography, she began taking portraits of intellectuals and artists in France. She eventually moved back to New York. She followed with Ryan King, and this is the end of my project.